Yeah, Carlos are here. Welcome back to Painkiller, Hell and Damnation, and blah, 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 blah. But yeah, Painkiller, Hell and Damnation. Last time you may have saw me fail horribly on the first level because I was playing on nightmare mode. So now I decided to say the fuck ever and just play this on freaking Daydream. Yeah, because why not? I've also gone through like a level or two to oh god, to pick up some like weapons. So that was just using like that boring. Like, I mean, it's a cool weapon, it's just, I only had like one weapon, so it's like, whatever. It's like a pole dance. Whatever. Like a thingy, it's like a harpoon thingy. And this thingy, which you haven't seen yet. Did I go this way? Oh, not that way. I like the thingy because it's a melee attack, basically. Well, I guess there's nothing there. Whatever. Oh, there's a guy there! Hey, harpoon! 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 I will admit, I do like playing on Daydream because it's fun just slaughtering the shit out of people. Because why the hell not? But yeah, I think that'll be my plan with things. Also, I found out that the Steam trading cards for this game don't seem to want to make happen on an account unless you like actually do progress on it. So I was like, F it, I'll just do this then. Cause why not? Might as well. I mean, I like messing around with like shooting games with like all sorts of different weapons, it's always fun. Oh, go away. And then this one's a rail again. Oh, more on this thing. There's always time for shotguns. Your shotgun. Yes! Shotgun! I'm so awesome! Oh god! Yay! That's red! Slaving! Ooh, armor! I need this. I think it wants me to really use that, this blade thing. Oh. Oh shit! You okay? That's cool, man. Explosions! Oh god. Play, 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 play. Hey, food! I'm just fucking with them. Although I can't spin the blade around if the harpoon's out. But yeah. Still a very fun weapon. I like blades. let's hope to not shoot the explosive barrels when I'm up close, maybe. I know I'm usually an idiot and we end up like, oh, I'll just melee these to save like an attack. Or whatever. Yeah, that's stupid. And I do that shit way too often. Okay, I can at least harpoon them to get them out of my way, because then I'm not wasting ammo, even though it's not so bad with the ammo in this game so far. Especially in Daydream. Like, in Nightmare mode, when I was playing early, I only had the shotgun and the circular blade thingy, and like, neither of those have unlimited ammo and attack. I mean, maybe the green thing is unlimited, but I don't know, I feel like it doesn't do actual damage to anything. The green thing that comes out of the skull thing here. But, yeah. Wah. Fuck you! And you! Woo. Oh, explosive barrels. Oh goodness! I never said I'm good at this! Just run- oh god! Go away! You guys can only run so fast, haha, suck it! Oh god. Ah, suck it. Oh crap. Stop spawning behind me, you assholes! Go away! I just want to get my Steam trading cards.
Come on.
Yeah. Go away. So yeah. Multiple fool. Ah! Oopsies. Blade spin! Oh, don't make this explode on me. Ammo! Oh, something happened there. I blundered some guy.
Secret area! I got a doohickey. Another doohickey. And gold! Yay, gold!
Oh, goddammit. There's armor up there.
Damn it.
What is that noise? I hear something. I don't see it though. Ah, suck it. Oh god! Blend. You spin me right around, really. Round. I can't sing, or at least I don't remember the words that well. Which is sad, because you hear that one quite often. No, there's still guys alive here, I guess. I should kill you and stop running around. Come to me, so I may slaughter your faces! Please? Please? Please?
Yay! King! Wee!
They say. Wee! I guess like a whole bunch of you just got spun. Where are you guys coming from? Ah, it got black. Oh. Start with a swiftling, shall we?
Yeah.
Suck. Oh god. Do you have like two weapons now for this one? Oh, they do. They have like two little axes. So they have a great axe. Oh, that guy's a big one. Ahaha, you guys suck. Oh god, why am I being slowed? Sort of stuns them. At least I'll have that. Suck it! This weapon is pretty cool though, the fact that it like just goes through things a little bit. That's pretty nice. It's quite nice. Oh god, I gotta slow down! Are they holding on to me? Is that why? Go away! I don't want none of hits! Gooey! No! No means no! Let's see. Ah, it's like it! Oh god, why am I being- Oh, it's your weapon when it falls! That makes sense, actually. I mean, in a weird way. That's a cool mechanic. Good for you guys to have a method to slow me down so you can try to kill me. Oh god, I don't know what's going on. Am I twitching? What is- I don't understand what this means at all. I haven't played the- whatever game may have been before this one. I feel like it may have been one before. It's like, I haven't. I have no idea what this is. And I don't know where I'm supposed to go now because all the guys are dead. Oh, well that guy's alive. Am I like psi-blasting them or something? I don't know. I like getting all angry like a side deck would and just like getting all these psychic powers or something. Side. Oh, I think they're all dead. Yay! Swish, swish, swish. And some gold. Go over there. Money, 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 money. Ooh. What? Crap. Get away from your weapons, Jesus. Okay, fine. How'd you see this? Go suck it! Ow. Ah, fuck, I'm missing! Why am I sucking?! Your souls. I just listen to this one. Cool. Okay, look at one. Whatever. Oh, that's weird. I'm gonna touch it. Oh. Yay! Daydream mode! Aww. I took 11 minutes. Let's go to the next level. They have to give me some stuff at some point.
Oh, what?
How am I supposed to fight that? Jesus. Do I just shoot it? I don't know what I'm supposed to do! Oh great, I don't have any of that special ammo. That's useless to me. Completely. You have little guys on the ground. You don't need anything like that. Ow! Jesus! Asshole! If I keep moving, your stupid other guys won't be able to do much against me, I guess. Oh Jesus, there's a lot of them. Okay. Ammo, cool thing. Ammo. Oh, I missed. What are you? Explosions! Am I even hitting with it? I don't know. I think I'm wasting those. Oh crap, it just smacked me around. Oh god damn it. Go away! This is awesome. So fucking awesome. Ow, Jesus, what are you doing? I'm gonna shoot you in the ass, motherfucker. Did you just break through your change? Am I missing? I don't think I am. Oh crap, great! Explosions hurt me, even though you're so fucking bad. It should have hit you like farther up or something, I don't know, whatever. Fire Karat! Oh, I'm out. Run away! Shoot you in the butt. Shoot you in the butt. Butt shot. That was into a tombstone. That was useless. Ew, it's puking, I think. I don't know, what the fuck's going on? What's going on? I don't know what's going on! Help me! Are you sucking air? Is that what's going on? I don't know, this game is so weird. Oh Jesus. Great, now you just... I don't know what you're doing. What are you doing? I'm pretty sure you're making like a little tornado. That's why I'm like, nah. I have like crazy controls right now. It's like really hard for me to like go away. Like I want to spin for some reason. Probably because of that tornado. That makes totally sense. This. Damn it! Is he dead? Yay! Good job, guy. I forgot your name already.
Impressive. But it's taking too long.
Oh, go suck a
the
dick.
The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few.
Get the giant soul. You will resurrect fallen enemies to make them
oh, that's
fight
cool.
on your side. An I'll regain my souls sooner.
Yours? What, you've lost them?
I made a bet with Lucifer that you would fall fighting a demon.
Sorry to let you down.
What?
You didn't. Lucifer was cheating.
Gambling? Even death has a weakness.
What does death gamble for?
In the end, I always win.
Just having fun. That's a gentleman's bet. Oh god. Give me your soul! Once you have collected enough souls and all skull eyes on your soul catcher are glowing, hold R&B and press L&B to make a combo shot in something, 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 something. Harvest your soul, yeah. I feel like it's got stronger now, because I'm actually sapping stuff. Nice. Sapping away. Oh.
I tried to warn you. He can't be trusted.
Who are you?
I trusted you once. You betrayed me. When I defeated the devil, you wanted to take over his throne.
I'm just a lone soul, condemned to eternal purgatory.
Or not.
I made a mistake. He's not telling you the whole truth.
And you will...
Daniel, I...
Yeah, that's what I thought. You're just an ordinary lying bitch.
I got an achievement! Gravedigger. That won't show up on very well. I don't think it does. Kill Necro Giant under 2 minutes. Go fuck yourself, game. I want those same cards. Ooh, new gun! Oh, how did I get to it? How do I get to it? Trash can! Because I can't seem to climb up normally. Maybe. Aha! Ooh, what is this? Does she like Ninja Stars? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Game. Ninja Stars! This thing looks so cool! Why is it only shooting Ninja Stars? Oh, she's just really fast. Oh, this is great. What's this to do with this? You know, just slowly crawling towards me. It's very dark to see. She's just light my way. I can see everything! Oh, the ladder. I have to go this way. You guys are trying so hard to get to me, but I feel like that's not going very well for you. What are you? Zapping away, sucking your souls out. Cause why the fuck not? This way, yeah. Okay, cool. This thing. Wiggle! Oh god, something hit me? Oh. I don't know what to think of you guys. You guys are kind of gross. Look at that, you're just falling over each other. Yeah, whatever. Oh. Okay, I guess that thing opened. Well then, let's go up here. It's so dark! I can't really see. So this is awesome. I probably should turn the brightness on more or something. But it is quite hard for me to see where these guys are. So I'm just gonna assume that they're around there. Oh! So if they live that, they become my buddies. Awesome. That's actually pretty cool. I think I'll just use this gun then, because fuck everything else. Give me your souls again, so I can make more people fight for me. That sucks, dicks. This is my flashlight! Are you laughing at me? Just stand here zapping you guys. I like how it actually seems like it's doing damage now, though. That's pretty cool. I wonder if it stays charged. Okay, cool. That's good to know. Where are you? There you are. Give me your soul juice! I want your soul juice! What's this? I don't know, but okay. Wait, does it look like an electric thing? Oh, I guess we use this electric thing now. Cool, I wonder what it is. They do have pretty neat weapons, though, I will admit to that. Oh, I can zap people now. Sweet. You get a little, crinkling, zappiness. Zappy. I feel like I missed something. Is there a thingy around here somewhere? I just feel like... I hate that stupid compass thing. It throws me off. I like the harpoon a lot though. It's pretty cool. It's a melee harpoon! How's that not awesome? Right? Right. I totally think it is. But who knows? Yeah. It's so dark! Oh god, I don't even know if, like, they're recording. Oh god, this guy there. I mean, it lights up whenever I shoot, so that's kind of a cool thing. So you guys will see right where I can see things. There's, like, police sirens in this music. I can see you guys every time I shoot! My flashlight! Ooh, see. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, there must be no more enemies nearby, so that's the way to go. I feel like there's a secret or something here. Yeah. No, I don't need health, that's why. It's like, nope, you get none of the guess. Sad day. Oh well. Oh, hello. Oh, what is that? What is that? Step into this. Convert. Just have him doing that. I honestly don't know what else to do with that guy. I'd be kind of neat if I could just jump in there and just shoot stuff, whatever the fuck they're doing. Actually, I have no idea what they're doing on top of that thing. It's like, that thing moves, but I don't know if it really does anything. I don't know if you guys know that you can jump over this. I think they're trying to walk around somehow. Oh god! Where did that come from? Jump in there again? No, I don't know where that came from. Huh, weird. Go away! Oh, that soul disappeared. Son of a bitch. Give me your souls. Nah. Spear the fire. Oh, you shot fire. Oh, you're shooting fire! Crap, crap. Ow, ow. Fuck it. They try to convert some of you fire spewing assholes, but like, you want you to work. So, whatever. Crap, I just wasted. It did charge finally. Fuck. Does my skull have a hole in it? Whatever. I give up. I'm just gonna follow this compass. Where are you? fucking die now, asshole. I don't know what you are, but you're dead now. What are you? Oh, what are you? Creepy. Fuck your shit, man. Fuck it. That's right. It's fun to hit. Oh god, you're still alive. Oh, I missed. I just kind of ninja-ish like. Is that why I got a ninja star weapon in this one? Oh, is that like a clown? Jesus, I hate clowns. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm mostly sure this is like a stupid ninja star thing. This isn't too stupid, it's kind of neat. It's cute in its own way. I will give it that. Stupid random chairs. Stupid random chairs, get out of my way! Ew. See, look at that. It's all Asian stuff. And it's for this weapon, I believe. Gross. Oh, it is. It's totally for this weapon. Now what? Now go this way. Great, it's witches. Oh, what is that? Fuck, fuck, fuck. I really want to get one of these guys to fight the other one. So bad. I'm dead. Come here, buddy. Give me your soul! Oh fuck, I missed. It's okay. He was about to die anyways. He would be useless to me. You bitches! Oops, I missed. Ah! Hear crows. But whatever, I guess I don't have a requirement to actually kill the crows. That's good, because I hate those stupid things. I guess I should use the ninja star thing, because why the fuck not? So ninja! Look at those masks. That's kind of cool, actually. I'll give that to them. So the freaking stairways fight scene. Awesome! Okay, that's actually kind of neat. So action-y! Yeah, it's just giving me so many things to kill. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, I guess I take no fall damage. That's cool. I'm just sitting here and zap him. Delicious souls. I wonder if I get any extra while zapping on the way, because it seems like parts coming off of it, but I don't know if that means anything. Hey, look at that. I got little parts from it. But until then, or until actually, yeah, I'm gonna save it for like a big guy, because that'd be hilarious. Thinking for one of those guys. Joker was here. What does this say? me go check out the bottom real quick. I know there's like ones in every floor, but I'm just gonna check out only this one because I'm lazy! This wasn't as exciting as I thought it would be. I don't know, I just don't care too much about gold, I guess. I mean, it'd be cool to activate like a tarot card if I needed it, but I'm also just playing this as Daydream because I just want to get through it, if anything. This might have just ended up turning into a series because I think that's the only way I can get the theme cards. I won't even like do a thorough series though on this, of course, because that'd be kind of silly. If you stuck with me this far, good on you. Or you're bored and just left me running. Yay! Hello! That's what I'm gonna say. Cause yeah. Yeah! Yeah! I wish I could run faster. Just like a oops! That's not a sprint. I wonder if that'll hurt me. No, it won't. Yeah, okay. Well, I got gold from that. I don't know if that was really worth it doing, but. Yeah, it wasn't worth going. That was stupid. I shouldn't have gone over here. I should have just went ahead. I hear things. I hear noises. Oh, jeez. I'm using my ninja star thrower. It's kind of cute. Pew pew pew. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Also, it's kind of fun to shoot like a box like completely ruptured open with my ninja star thing, so. Got me there. I bet this is just more. I mean, there's a chance that there's like a little artifact that you. But. I don't know. That would be too nice of him to do that for me. Whee! Oh, hello. Oh, it's so. Yeah, I see a thingy. Whee! I fucking missed it. Are you fucking serious? I fucking hate myself. Fuck. Where did I come from? Or where did I go? Where did I come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Cotton Eye Joe. Cotton Eye Joe. Do 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 do. I don't think I even have the melody correct. Jesus, I suck. I'm sorry about that. You have to listen to my horrible attempt at humming singing sort of thing. Oh, that's just. Where the hell did I go up from? I don't even remember now. So that's. No. Could it have been that side? I feel like. It's weird. The hole? Maybe. Oh god, I'm just humping that chair. Don't mind me. Okay, I think it might have been up there. Yeah. Although I feel like I came from that spot, so I don't really know how correct that could be. Yeah, it's not there. I'm an idiot. I don't know where I am. Fucking way to go up here from here? The hell did I go? Jesus, I'm an idiot. Where in the hell? Fuck it, I'm just going the same way I came from and see if there's like a thingy. It's probably like a staircase in there that I just didn't notice. Like this. The staircase that I just mentioned. Where the how did the fuck did I get in there then, if not from that? I feel like I came from this. Oh god. Go! I wanna get that artifact! I haven't gotten one since the tutorial level. Oh, it's over there.
I'm an idiot. What?
Huh. Interesting. Yeah, this isn't open below. So what's below? So it's nothing. Literally nothing. Except for like interesting paintings that seem to be standing out to me more than the other ones did. Oh, is the thingy over there? Aha! There's a spot over here. Yay, thingy! It's not that secret, seriously. I don't know how much. I mean, secret areas and like little bonus items and stuff like that is like really good for people who want to be completionists. And like, I guess some games will have like bonus content that only unlocks if you like do the extra shit. Okay. Like, I'm just gonna jump in. I don't want to walk all the way back around. I'm just gonna take the straight line, go up. Walk around and get that I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna get that artifact. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, about that. Ah, crap. Well, this took about 5 minutes of my time, maybe, to just wander around trying to figure out a goddamn staircase. It's not even me killing anything, it's just me, like, opening up things, getting, like, cool stuff like that. Dumb! Although I do have enough to zappy things, so that's gonna be fun, I guess. No. Electricity guns are like cool and all, but like there's just something better. I mean, electricity can technically burn things, but when you have a flamethrower, you're just like actively burning things versus just like zapping and then burning because of electricity. It's like napalm. That'd be cool too. In a video game, I'm not gonna like randomly burn people in real life because that'd be messed up. I'm saying in a video game because we're able to symbolize this thing, like succumb to dark evil desires or whatnot, kind of thing. Yeah, that's. Fucking sign, go away. No one likes you. Are you gonna scream? Freaking ninja samurai is here, or at least trying to be. It's like a wood ghosty thing. I don't know what you call them. Oh god, what did I do? I collected the threshold. I'm flipping it. I'm losing my shit. Like, fuck. Oh, I don't regret that. I don't regret that. Arc lightning. Oh, and there I go again. Tripping out on balls. Shit. Okay. Oh, it's one of you guys. Ah! Oh, you're both on my team. Oh, what the fuck? What? That's lame. Yeah, okay. Would have been cool, but I didn't want it. Like old like children things with creepy puppet eyes, glowing puppet tree eyes, carved out from your mask faces, creepy as fudge, trying to shoot me. else do I have? Oh, I have this. He's fireballing me. Saki. Oh Jesus. Ah, suck it. Now that's normal. One. Boom! Pew! Pew! Oh, run this way. Run again! Run again! This way! Ah ha ha! Running past you. Goodbye! Be slow as balls. Gotta be slow as balls. You can't keep up with me. I'm on your face, I'm gonna saw blade. Oh god. I hear a thingy. Okay. This might as well wrap it up for this kind of thing, because. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I actually even got anything, if not, or got a card, because. I don't know, I'm just not like that he's an FPS fan. The weapons are really cool, I will admit that, but I might just have to finish this at some point because I want those cards. And then I can just put this and like retire the game. Because that is my goal! Is to be able to retire games because I either played them enough times where I got the cards or play them enough where I like, actually beat them because they're worth it. But this one's like, I don't know. I mean, if you like the whole just shooting shit up, this is good for you, but I don't know. I need more. I like RPGs way too much. But yeah, thank you for watching! Please like, comment, or subscribe if you enjoyed me being an idiot for most of this. Yes. Okay, bye!